Madam Vice President, Mr. Imhoff, Dr. Biden, Mr. President. No, Joe. You're Mr. President. And we are so proud of that. Dr. Biden, he makes you call him Mr. President. Marriage is about to get rocky, I can tell. On behalf of the Joint Congressional Committee on the Inaugural Ceremonies, I too am proud, more than that, I'm ecstatic to present the two of you this picture. A testament to technology and a testament to history. Mr. President, in your speech, you talked about faith. You talked about tribulations, but you talked about victory. The Johnson brothers wrote a great hymn. You know it well, Mr. President. Today we have a new day. And that hymn came out of faith and out of deep trouble into hope. And they said, facing the rising sun of our new day begun, let us march on till victory's won. That's what your speech was about. And that's why we are so proud and ready to march with you, President Biden. God bless.
Thank you. I don't know what this must be.